Today you are going to hear a masterpiece by Beethoven. It's his last series of Bagatelles. When he sent this composition to his publisher, he wrote in the letter that this is probably the best composition he has ever written. Every time I play it, I could feel the philosophy behind this piece, a life circle which everyone needs to go through. From birth, childhood, adulthood, and the last years in one's life. In the final piece of this series, it's almost like Beethoven is trying to tell us life is just a theater play. We shouldn't get so serious about it. So let me know what you think about today's concert and what your life philosophy is. Thank you.